Hello friends, hope all of you are doing great. I am Mamta Nagrath. I have come up with a new video on PhD program on regenerative sciences. As you know, I make videos on various subject courses in which I describe that what are the admission criteria and how you have to apply for the admissions on those particular courses. In today's video, I will be describing about the PhD program on regenerative sciences by Hanover Medical School, Hanover, Germany. So let us begin the video. I hope this video is going to be very informative as far as the admission criteria and the admission process is concerned. Let me tell you that the admission to this PhD program has already started, and if you are eligible, you do apply your luck, because there are only 20 seats worldwide and this is a funded program. So let us begin the video, and I will try to make the video small. So the program is PhD program, Regenerative Sciences, Hanover Medical School. It is taught in English. It has 6 semesters, and the application deadline is 1st March, to be very precise. And this PhD program in regenerative sciences was implemented as a graduate training program with the cluster of excellence Rebirth, from regenerative biology to reconstructive therapy. Rebirth and the PhD program in regenerative sciences jointly follow the objective to integrate excellent training with innovative science and experimental as well as clinical medicine. So don't you think that this program covers the lot of areas in which you will get lot of learning experience? Guys, as far as the module structure is concerned, I will be giving you the details in my description box. If I read out, the video will become lengthy. So about the 6 semesters, all the modules will be attached in the description box. You can see all the modules there. As far as the cost of funding is concerned, the semester fee is approximately 400 euro, which covers one semester contribution fee. And the cost of living is around, you can say, it depends on an individual, but the cost of living is around 900 euro per month, which will cover your rentals, it will cover your food, clothing, traveling, health insurance, telephone and internet expenses, and also to some extent your leisure time. Apart from this, funding opportunities within the university is available. And let me give you a bumper announcement for this program. That is, every student receives a stipend or a salary of approximately 1500 euro per month. So this is a very lucrative criteria of this particular PhD program, which is of 6 semesters. Now, who all are eligible? In order to be eligible for the program, you need to hold a master's degree or equivalent in life or natural sciences, human or veterinary medicine, or an engineering discipline with a biomedical focus. Furthermore, you need to have wet lab research experience, be highly motivated, and have a well-documented interest in regenerative sciences. The PhD program in regenerative sciences is an international program. English is the language of instruction. Therefore, you have to have an excellent command over English, which you have to prove either by IELTS or TOEFL exam, or you have to show that in your school and college you have studied in English. And when it comes to the services available for this course, they have a student services. Student residence is available. Rooms are fully furnished. and available from 250 to 300 euro including internet access. So guys, this program is really, really a very good opportunity for those who have done the masters in the particular areas which are the requirements of this course. When I go to the university website, it says that PhD program Regenerative Sciences was established in October 2007, and since then every student gets the stipend of euro 1500 per month. Overall, they take total of 20 students per year for this course from all over the world. And applications are to be filled, online applications are to be filled. I will give the link of online application form on my video. When it comes to the it says each year up to 20 students from all over the world are accepted into the program. Students who hold a MSc or equivalent degree in medicine, veterinary medicine, life or natural sciences, or a biomedical engineering discipline are welcome to apply. Besides, a good command of English, applicants should have a strong interest in regenerative sciences and approximately 6 months of research experience. This is given on the university website where this program is available. I will give the link of this in the description box. The general information on doing a doctoral in Germany can be found in pages Research in Germany, a page which is published by German Ministry of Education and Research and is edited by German Academic Exchange Services, DAAD. So guys, if you have decided that you want to do this course, then you have to apply for a program which is starting in October 2022. Online applications for the program starting in October 2022 are being accepted now from December 2021 until March 2022. If you have any questions, the details of the email are also provided by the university. I will be giving you the link of everything which I have discussed from the AAD website for this particular course. So I would advise for those students who are interested to do this PhD program in regenerative sciences from all over the world, they can apply for this course. This is an English taught program. You have to prove that you had studied your master's in English, or you have documented your English competency by way of IELTS or TOEFL exam. Apart from this, you have the relevant work experience. When it comes to the modules, the areas which are covered in this course, as I said earlier, I am going to give you the details of this modular structure in the description box. And I would recommend that this course has a scholarship available, and it is English taught program, and this is apart from the English taught program, the semester fee is only 400 euros. That means semester fee is of, in 6 months you have to pay 400, in which you get lot of benefits also. So I would recommend the master students or those who have done their work experience in these in the fields which I have just mentioned in this program, they may apply for online applications and they can try their luck. And if they are really interested to do this course is going to really benefit their career path. Thank you very much for listening this video. Thank you.